Demolition Derby was last week. 420 machine of Dwayne Dixon getting tangled up at the exit of turn two. And I thought the Demolition Derby was last week. Here they come, out of turn four, Tyler Johnson. He waves the flag. And Sammy Johnson leads him. Wheel flying off the racetrack, but now a rollover. Over in turn two, he'll end up completely over on its wheels, and we'll get a quick check right quick. The 55 machine of Rick Green, complete rollover. And we saw his arms kind of flailing back and forth inside the machine as he come down to a stop. Hey, race fans, how about a big round of applause? Man, we hate to see that. Official for this Pure Street feature, Sammy Johnson heading up the fray down the back straightaway. Wes Johnson alongside in car number 99. Green flag about to wave. Here we go. Second, one lap. We're double-checking this number. In the meantime, green flag is waving back over to Spear Street Pizza. Johnson. So congratulations.